Hi, my name is Melody. I'm a first year, and the dance I choreographed is about a struggle in someone's life where they feel like they're being pulled back and forth in one direction and then to another direction. And this is something that's like really driving their life, but they can't make a decision, and it's constantly pulling them and tearing them in two different directions.
Would you have it any other way?